But to get to the top, you've got to be very adept at treading on the hands and faces of those very same good-hearted people and get to the top and back to front. That's how it is. And so it can be very hard for good-hearted, humane, self-reflective people to survive in this milieu, whereas the egoist and the I know what's right and I'll bang-bang characters can tend to do very well. And that's a human dynamic we have to deal with all the time.